The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, from the other side of darkness, Devil.
What is Regal doing here? It looks like he's siding with his opponent.
Yeah, this is extremely surprising, considering that Regal mentored him throughout his career.
Now.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Whoa.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Such power and aggression behind that move.
Why would Regal do that? It makes absolutely no sense.